Hi guys, welcome to Niger to Talk Football Podcast. Please do subscribe to our channel to get more. Today we'll be looking at the UEFA Champions League game that will be coming up between Lyon and Barcelona. This is the round of 16, that is the knockout stage round of the competition, and Lyon will be hosting Barcelona in France. This game will be played at exactly 9 p.m. Central African time, that is around 8 p.m. United Kingdom time. Barcelona, having coming top of their group, will meet Lyon coming second in the group. That Man City came first in that group, and Lyon was the second on the group. So Lyon will be meeting Barcelona in this round of 16 of the encounter, which is the knockout stage. Barcelona will be traveling to France to face Lyon in this very crucial encounter. You know, Lyon recently are in form also. The two teams coming into this game have a little bit of injury concern, with Barcelona having the most. Lyon will be without Guerrero, and Diaz is also out, and Naby Fekir is also out due to red card. Barcelona on the other side will be without Rafinha. Horto is also not available. Celestin is also not available. Thomas Vermaelen is also not available. So the two teams don't have too much injury concerns, that their starting 11 don't really have injury in regards to this very encounter. In the press conference yesterday held, the Lyon manager said he will be going into this game giving his boys the full armory or Hasna that they need to come into this game in order to get a point or win Barcelona in regards to this game, where the coach says Barcelona is one of the best club in the world, so his team will not be taking them lightly when they visit them tonight in the UEFA Champions League round of 16. On the other side, the Barcelona manager said he will not underrate Lyon one way or the other, because Lyon during their Champions League encounter, won Man City, and also in their league game has beaten PSG this season. That Lyon is a very strong team and a team to rock on with, that is going to fit in full force of 11. That means he's going to fit in his best 11 in this encounter in order for Barcelona to come out victory. Please do subscribe to our channel and use the comment section to contribute your quarter to this discussion. Hit the subscribe button now.